And here we are, David Bowie. Are we excited about Bowie playing tonight?
Yeah,
isn't that great?
We are.
Are you a big Bowie fan, Sarah?
I just saw him a couple days ago.
And how was he sounding?
He was awesome.
So tonight's show should
be
something
amazing.
Special.
Yeah, did a lot of great old stuff.
Really?
Yep.
Mm. Very good. Of course, David Bowie is playing tonight live in the 10 spot. And we'll check back in a little bit later. I want to ask you about Possession, which you just did for us. I read that it was from the mindset of a fan who was possessed with an artist, but the only, like, it was just because of the music. Was that a personal experience? Or was that just
I mean, and that's very concise and direct. I mean, just the more general thing is about being obsessed. And I did try and put myself into the shoes of a fan who was very, very obsessed, or a few fans that were very obsessed with me.
With you?
Yeah, and to the point.
What happened to him?
Well, this one guy in particular tried to sue me, saying that I had taken his letters and written the song, because he wasn't able to get a hold of me.
Was he like a nut job, or was he real?
He was a very lost soul, and
at least.
Yeah, and very misguided, yeah, and I realized, and he ended up killing himself in the end, which is really sad.
Good, Carson. Good. Way to go.
Isn't that awful?
How'd I do, fellas?
I'm sorry. You want me to get you out of it easily?
Yeah, I gotta
go. You gotta
go
get ready for 12 Angry Viewers.
Thank you for coming, though.
No problem.
Lovely
Thank
to
you.
End on such a bright note.
See ya.
Bye. See you guys later.
Have a good show. Hope you make it to set in time.
Thank you. Thanks, sir.
I was going to have a talk with him about that other thing.
The little thing
a little while ago?
Yeah. Well, we'll skip it.
We'll get him after.
Let me ask you about the upcoming new single, Sweet Surrender. Tell me a little bit about that.
Well, gosh, it was a hard song to write, but what I can talk about is it's the video for it.
Yes.
I can sort of talk about it. Well, it's kind of strange. Gloria Sigismondi directed it. She did the Marilyn Manson videos and stuff.
Uh-huh.
And she made me buy these boots. Look at those boots.
So are we going to see another transition in you in this video? Another piece of you, another side of Sarah?
There's actually two of me in it.
Oh!
Yes, there is the strong self and the weak self.
You got a little tease.
Yeah.
I love that. Well, we're going to really look forward to premiering that right here on MTV for you.
Excellent.
And love all your work. Thanks so much
for being here.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Thank you.
And thanks for hanging out for so long. Hey, tomorrow Salt and Pepper are going to be here. You know how we do this. We bring you somebody special, just like her, every day of the week. MTV Live, you guys have a great night, and we will see you right here tomorrow. Thanks to Kurt and Matt and everybody out there helping us out on this, too, from Port Chester, New York. And good luck tonight, Bowie. David Bowie. See you guys tomorrow.